establish a business to move a business to, this is going to be one of the growing locations. Its connectivity is already pretty good. You can get into Oxford, but the A34 is flowing reasonably well. Of the growth of this town, not just for the big players, not just for the ones of Unipar, who are now moving into Vista and investing £2 million in building in Vista, but for the smaller businesses as well. The Chamber of Commerce's in a town where it's going from bridges are all dealt with by the local authorities and put before the local authorities. The FSB is, there is a suspicion that both groups could lose their way due to the presence of the essential networking business groups. I do not believe that. I believe those groups are complementary. I believe all the networking groups are complementary. They all offer something different. We as business people, as entrepreneurs, owners, are all different. We all look for something different. I'm a morning person. I don't mind being at a networking meeting at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Hey.
If I try to get my wife there at 7 o'clock in the morning, I have a rebellion on my hand, which if I have to go to something at 6 o'clock at night. By that time, I'm burnt out. I'm not interested in evening stuff. I can focus better at home on producing work in the evenings. But I think all of business growth gives the solution to that. Go out and find one as well, where you can put something back. Because the more you put into it, the more you will get out of it. You may not get it out tomorrow, you may not get it out next month or next 3 months, but you will get it back out. So if you mix the blend up, you will get the results from it. So, Bicester is a growing town. It is allegedly the fastest growing town in England. Have one-to-ones with them, go and talk to them, find out how they're connected with what's going on in this town. Because believe me, this town is going to that post-boundary. It is going to grow. There are those in the town that would prefer it to stay as it is, but it cannot do that. The chain
very official.
I'm just going to be on the laptop.
Mate, you speak together.
Can you get us both in there?
The right. Tickets.
Sorry.
Oh, hello, man.
Sorry.
Sorry, please, I'm in your way.
I really don't want to be recorded, I don't.
You'll be alright.
You record,
you don't have to stay.
Jamie, explain how happy you are today, and what it's meant to you, and what your intentions were, and how it's done now.
Right, I'm really, really pleased. Thank you very much, John. It's lovely to see you this evening.
Now, you're talking a lot to me. Anybody that's coming to the next one.
Right.
All the people that have come.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. What you're watching tonight is Abacus Events. We've got a trade fair here today in Bicester. We're really humbled to be doing something for Bicester Chamber of Commerce. This is what we're doing. It's a trade fair for Bicester Chamber of Commerce, promoting the town. Every town we go into, whether it be Abingdon, Whitney, Swindon, Newbury, we're very proud of the people in the town and the businesses in it. And we're all about promoting businesses all day long. We've had a breakfast meeting here with my daughter. This is Lauren, she is the face of Abacus Events. If you get an email and you want to unsubscribe, this is the person. Basically, we're really proud of what we do. So we have trade fairs, you'll hear some noise in the background. We have 20 stands here, we've got about 60 people in the room. We're having speakers, and we're trying to put something back in the community. In fact, that we're trying to bring business together. Lauren and I run breakfast meetings in different towns. We want to have one in every single town. And what our meetings are about is you don't need membership to come to our meetings. You can come and go as you please. And what we're really, really impressed with is we're raising money tonight for charity. This sound is money raised for the Oxia Play Bus. Tonight we'll shake our tin heart. We've raised thousands of pounds in the last couple of months for charities, whether it be Helen and Douglas, Sue Ryder, Action Against Breast Cancer, Prostate Cancer, Wantage Counselling Services, Catherine House Hospice, and tonight the Play Bus, Bambi Young Home, is the main of a few. We're very passionate about that. Thank you.
That's really good. What I'd like you to do now is explain, just say it's been a great day and when the next one is.
Wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. Our next trade fair, which we'd love to see you at, either you can book a stand, we can go on our magazine, Strongpoint, will be an eco trade fair with Ben Jackson in Bicester. We're also doing one on the 15th of November with Claire from the Nicola Musgrove. I'll start that again. Cut it, yeah?
What I'd love to
talk.
Just tell me.
Good evening, it's Lauren and Dad. We have a trade fair coming up if you'd like to come along. It's going to be on the 15th of November with Nicola Musgrove from Harwell Innovation Centre and also runs Cullum Innovation Centre. It's a great chance to promote your thing. It's going to be a specific one. We've now taken the thing, we're going to go to, it's going to be an IT trade fair. We've also got one, what have we got, Lauren? An eco trade fair with here at Ben Jackson. We're looking at a date, but we will let you know, but we're looking about the 24th of October. It's going to be an eco-sustainable, helping companies grow thoroughly eco, so eco solar power companies, green companies, asbestos removal companies, anything to the green, lighting companies, and it's going to be, we're starting to move into specific trade fairs, specific sectors, where we're focusing and honing it down and changing what we do in a small way. Thank you.
Okay, final thing. How people find out more?
Website.
Right, it is. People can find out more by speaking to Lauren. tell them.
You can find out on our website, they get an email from us.
And my phone number is? Our phone number is?
I'll do it. We'll do that again.
I'll do this one.
I'll add her into it a little bit. Ready?
I don't like it.
Okay, contact details.
Right, you can find us on www.abacuseventsgroup.co.uk or you can call us on 079-760-3186. Find us on Twitter, Facebook and LinkedIn. And we would love you to come and help us and help you grow your companies. Thank you.
I like to get it done in the can and leave it. Use it. But you try and use the full zoom. It's a lot of work. this gets in your way, so you've got to develop a technique for it, and it's difficult to make it smooth. You wouldn't want to use it. You would now. I'll go and get the Nikon. Stay on. Do you want to piss about for a minute?
Come for a minute, too, yeah.
I'll get the Nikon. I'll show you. Picture of the Pope while I'm here. A different lens, that's all.
Take another one out, it's mine.
Give me a good stir. What about